Hello guys, Messenger of Death here, and we are back once again with some more Digimon World Next Order. Now, I accidentally ran in here trying to get my free items, so it's turning into an episode. I was just running around trying to gather materials for the sake of upgrading the some of the buildings in town.
You okay? Nothing too painful happened.
Yeah.
What did the analysis reveal then?
Some fascinating things indeed. The one that caught me by surprise at first was the makeup of Lucia's body. It highly resembles that of a Digimon. They have a similarity of, ready for this, 98.1%.
Did I not call it that she might not be human? I could have sworn I called it at some
point.
That's
enough to say that essentially Lush is a Digimon, or as good as one anyway. The humans of this world are pure digital data, so they don't feel fatigue or hunger. But what about Lush?
Actually, I'm pretty sure she talked about being hungry back when we first met.
And she said she was worn out when we escaped from Omegamon Zwart D in the server tower, too. So I'm not human? I'm not like you?
Lush. Next. And this will be difficult for you too, Lush, but that stuffed animal you were holding. I discovered traces of a network signal and some data transmissions coming from inside it. I've confirmed that most of what we've spoken about aloud was transmitted over the network to somewhere. Last,
okay.
And most momentous and serious of all, Lush was a carrier for the BH program.
Good heavens! Are you sure?
Positive. Damn. There was a program you might call the root virus, very cleverly concealed inside the animal.
Damn.
Ah, so we looked over Lush herself, but the stuffed animal was the blind spot.
I did find it weird that she was just holding a stuffed animal of a Digimon. Like, nobody else was. Even though I don't think there is such thing as stuffed animals in the digital world. Like, generally they'd be alive, right? Monsemon, for example. I don't think they have just random teddy bears there, but I could be wrong. But they'd be human in design, and I don't think I've ever seen Digimon toys in the anime.
Hang on, so is this thing still carrying the BH program? And if so, why is it anywhere near us?
Don't worry. I ran antivirus software and purged it.
Okay.
Good. But what was the BH program doing hidden in Lucia's plush toy in the first place?
That's the problem. Lush is an asymptomatic carrier. So considering that she lost her memories...
It's highly likely that she was being used.
Yes. Which makes the one using her...
Shoma Suzuki!
Did interrupting suddenly become all the rage here?
I betrayed everyone. I got you sick. Does that make me bad?
It's not your fault, Lush.
That's right. You couldn't have known Lush.
I understand the temptation to blame yourself, Lush. But regret won't change anything. You know what, Will? Getting some payback on the one who put you through all this.
Indeed.
Payback?
Yes. We'll thwart Shoma Tsuzuki's schemes and right the wrongs he inflicted on you and this world.
Hey, that's so funny, weird that she doesn't have a partner Digimon. Everybody who's human seems to have a partner Digimon. Mirei doesn't, but Mirei technically isn't in the world. If that makes sense. But I mean, like, in terms of, like, actually being in the digital world, everybody has a partner but Lush. That was also part of the reason why I had that feeling. Like, how is she out here on her own? Why does she not have anything protecting her? Like, how has she lived this long? There must be some reason behind it. You know, if I can think of, maybe she's a Digimon of some kind.
I like the idea, but the problem is that Suzuki is behind all of this, and we don't know where he is.
Oh, no need to worry about that. Lush can tell us where he is.
Uh-huh. I don't know that.
Your stuffed animal was transmitting data to wherever Shoma Suzuki is. If we follow that trace and pinpoint his network coordinates, we can pin him down.
Ah.
Once we have his coordinates, Talmon and I can use our skill to open a gate right to him.
Spells
so we'll
work.
Turn the enemy's tricks against them. A fine idea.
Agreed.
So I'm useful?
Useful? You're indispensable. None of this would even work without you.
So I can stay here with you?
Of course.
Good!
We'll keep
then
you
I'll
safe.
Totally do my best!
That's the spirit, Lush.
Then Project Reincarnation is up to Talmon and Datamon, while Gigimon, Mameo, and I pinpoint the signal coordinates.
I thought Lush was the traitor. But turns out it was just the animal inside that she's carrying around was the traitor. So I'm quite disappointed. Like, I thought for sure, like, you know, sort of just like, Lush is a traitor, I called it, yeah, so I managed to figure it out. I guessed correctly. Turns out, I was only half right. Technically, she was the one feeding the information. Well, actually, no, I was just straight up wrong. Because I said she was the traitor. But she was carrying around the thing that was feeding the information, so I'm kind of glad I got it wrong. You know, I was kind of pleased with myself, but yeah.
Roger that.
So, back to recruiting the residents for us, huh?
Looks like it. Might as well start now. Come on, you and Kota, let's go.
Very well. Right, what I actually came here to do. Got the toilet and everything, good. Right, next. Oh wait, I did the daily quest, didn't I? I need to speak to you.
Help an old Digimon out.
Daily quest completed. Presents. Change points. Hang on. Oh, that's not it. It's from registration. I did a daily quest. Why do I not have any points? I'm confused. Daily quest. Defeat 3 Datamon now. Okay. So, I completed the gold one, but I guess I didn't do it in time, so it didn't give me any points. Right. Oh, I forgot to give you your block back, didn't I? Yeah, come on. Okay. So, Lush was a Digimon along with W. Lush was never committed in the right. Suzuki was in the wrong. Okay, so I need to get more Digimon. Really? I thought for sure I'd be good in terms of the amount of Digimon I got. I need to grab more Digimon again, okay. Very interesting. I was supposed to go to stock market. What have you got for me? No, I want to speak to Buddy Yetamon. Yep, I want to know about the market. Okay, while these are really cheap, I'm going to buy some of these. Right. Then I want to go to the hospital. I need to speak to Marina and Jamon. Yeah, transfer Omega Shaman to Bancho Leomon. Now I need to do it one more time, and there'll be an extra day between the life and death, essentially. Which means, Shoutmon should die first, and when they do, I'll be able to use my Mega to train. Basically. Right, let's have a look, shall we? Mushroom pasta. Gives me life. Life extended. There's no... It doesn't tell me how much it extends it by. Essentially. Unfortunately. Right, agriculture fields. Yes. You can see crops are coming. Want to replant some crops while you're at it? Yeah, sure. Okay. Right. Have we actually done any Colosseum yet? Crowds are coming to fear. Now then, let's get to it. What's that? You want an explanation? This is a Colosseum. Well, a virtual one. That's why you can choose your opponents any time. We've prepared a few challenges for you. Also, we've got some special rules. Wanna hear them? It's a virtual arena, so you won't take any real damage if you lose. On the other hand, you won't grow stronger either. If you win, you'll get log clients, but you can only get one reward from each match in a single day. If you win a whole bunch, more and more matches will appear. Aim for the top. Okay. We'll give the Colosseum a go. Go for the one that gives 100, I guess. A Studio Gobbly. A world keeps turning, so it keeps getting worse. Okay. So we're against some Higurumon.
Keep your eyes open. Yeah, yeah!
Well. Rocky will promise achievement unlocked, okay. Do come back again. Welcome back to Colosseum. What match do you want to try? Ah. So, I could keep doing these, sure. Champion and lower. So I could do all the ones that don't require a champion and lower. Why not? Won't take me long, it's quick and easy. The game wants me to fight Datamon, but I've not seen any Datamon to fight anywhere. Like, I didn't find the Gold Gargemon until much later. Do come back again. Don't mind if I do. Four. Okay, more coins. No idea what you do with them yet.
Keep your eyes open. Way to go! Yeah, yeah!
Very good. Do come back again. Doubly.
Stay calm. Yes! Yeah, yeah.
Very good. Quick and easy. Oh, so it just keeps unlocking more and more, and you keep going until you eventually reach a limit. Very well. Sure, why not? Jumping lower. I'll do all the ones I can do where I don't have a requirement that I don't meet.
Keep your eyes open. No problem! That's the way! Nice one! Yeah, yeah!
Pretty good. We'll get rid of these. We'll get rid of this, I guess. Fighting aura. Equip. Just go with AoEs, I guess. Wouldn't be a good idea. That way it goes much quicker. Cyber Sleuths. When the Wilderness Story Glide, our battle evolves. Figurumon, Palmon, and Bombon. Okay.
It's working! You've gotta stay calm! Nice hit!
Quick and easy. Okay. Ultimate and lower. Hand to hand attribute. Well, I do have a hand to hand attribute. So. Good. Heaven's forces. Very well.
You're okay. Yeah, yeah. Keep going.
Rumbling. Moss doesn't grow on rolling stones. Okay.
Keep your eyes open. Nice one! Keep going! Way to go!
Do come back again. Fire attribute, I have one. My Omni Shout Mom.
Nice one! No problem! Keep going! Do it!
I actually just noticed this assignment. I didn't even notice this whole time. Good. Right. I want to know what I do with these coins. Too bright I can't see. Can it be you? Dazzling Longing. Okay, Platinum Numemon and Supermon. Interesting.
Stay calm!
Didn't even get a chance to go for the big boom. We're just gone. Okay. Toy Town. Let's play together. Toyagamon, I'm guessing. The Monzaemon. Okay.
Stay calm.
There we go. Very good. Okay, young fox, gold fox, silver fox, black fox, numbers increasing. So, Kibimon, the silver Kibimon, and the purple one. Okay. Good. Do come back again. Don't mind if I do. There's a lot even more. Damn. Item use is banned. King size me. Do you think there are too many rules? Okay, so King Numemon.
Right.
I still haven't fought on the King. I still haven't fought the King Numemon yet.
Keep going.
I remember when it would kick in my ass in the Nine Plains. Find where it is so I can kick its ass. Very good. Do come back again. I still have to defeat the Nannymon as well, actually, as well. The King Nannymon. No such thing as more than perfect. Is there not? Well, you guys are about to get destroyed. Ultimate Idols, flawless perfection, total victory, complete domination. I see. Is that so?
Keep your eyes open. That's the way. Send them flying. Ready to go.
That annoys me. I don't understand why it didn't go for the skill when it should have done. Like, I can assume the order power does go for it.
Yeah, yeah!
Okay. Passionate learning. I cannot bring shame up. On my teacher, I must win. Ordering is banned. I don't need it. Ah, Genkumon and
Hackman.
Told you it wasn't needed. Do come back again. The Mame Trio. Don't make fun of my fun of Mame. Time is now. It's a Mame Mon. A Datamon. Yo. Someone else needs to find another two of them. Can't fight it again, damn it. Magic tactics. Let me try magic to defeat you. Okay. Try me. Bagatomon, Sorcerymon, Wizardmon. Very well. Sukaimon as well. Poor Sukaimon. He's barely alive. My Digimon just go for the strongest attacks. Do come back again.
Hey, everyone!
Okay. Training hall. So I find it interesting that it doesn't consume any HP or MP to do the Colosseum. But it does take fatigue on your Digimon. Okay. Back to the Colosseum. Let's go as far as we can, may as well. I'll get free coins. I can spend them on something, right? I don't know what I can get out of it, but it might be good. You can't run from the wolf's fangs. Grumon, where Grumon? No? Just, okay.
Yeah, just hold on!
Grumon, Black Grumon.
Interesting.
Yeah, I'm a mom. Do it! Destroy them! They didn't go for the move. They consumed my other power. I don't even slow the fight down. They can take longer, eh? Anything. This could be a pain in the backside. Like, why? Why must this be a thing? Do come back again. Apparatus tribute. Melbeast approaches. Apparatus tribute. Does that mean machine? It's Metal Empire. One little lower. Ice attribute. Don't have ice. Can't do it. Not super bad, but not super good. Just a little bad five. Okay. Interesting. Okay, do come back again. Don't mind if I do. With the size of my tool, I cannot lose. I am boiling. Time run out. Clock's on? No. Let's say Omni Sharpmon and whatever Arrested Draymon, I think it was called. Gone.
Good aim!
Immediately, one of them down.
Way to go! Keep going!
Prism? Ooh.
Good aim!
Nice one. Didn't do much though. Well, we come back again. Talus. Three wise men manipulate the natural forces, black and white. So, I'm guessing the silver version of Talmon, purple version of Talmon, and normal Talmon.
Yeah.
No. There's no purple version of Talmon.
Just hold on!
Interesting.
Show him what you've got! Yes! Nice hit! That's the way!
Very interesting. Aha! Do come again, don't mind if I do. Advanced Angel, a heavenly army marches forward like a wave. Don't meet a requirement, our dark tribute. A dream match, 2-on-2. We can't lose, Yukimura and Rika. Okay. It's gonna be too easy.
Keep your eyes open. Yeah, yeah.
But I got whoa.
Show him what you've got.
Galmon didn't take really any damage there. Interesting. He took the hit like a champ. Might not be as easy as I thought. Yeah, damn. Yeah. Did he hit? air tornado! No! Ooh. That is some good damage!
It's working!
Did you just use an item? Okay. Time for me to get serious then. Aha! You think you have me, but I promise you, you do not. Say hello to my Jukemon Crimson Rose. Take it! Good day. But I'm afraid it is over. Now. Whoa! Vardis! Do it! Victory is mine. Very good. Did that decrease any bond or anything, or friendship? It did not, so I could just use that whenever I want, near enough. That was not a special rule. An elite team for another world takes the stage. Redigitization.
Stay calm!
Okay. Well, Greymon, Angelmon, Bill.
It's working! Way to stay sharp! Nice one!
Oh no! Starting to struggle a bit. Very interesting.
Way to stay. Okay. Nice one. Nice catch. Great. Yes. Great.
Do it. Very good. Do come back again. Don't mind if I do. True Ogre Troops. You're the one in a good mood? Teacher, please. Okay, Mega Siege Man.
That's how you do it! Are you alright?
Now, punchy punchy punch.
Good aim.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
That's the way.
You got this.
Aha! It's working! Yeah! Yeah!
Victory is mine. Red and black double-edged. The blade is nearing. Now choose red or black. Red or black. Ah, okay. Bunch of war ground monsters.
Stay calm! Yeah, yeah! Great!
Ah, I bought them both. Atomic Blaster! Atomic Blaster! I like it that the black version is like a dark red energy, because black and red are my two favorite colors. I like it how it's despite being the same dude. He got knocked into the air just to get hit by a meteor. Now we're on to A rank? No? So, I'm literally limited by the attributes, so I can't do anything for now. This is the best I can do. Very interesting. It was fun though. So I am going to call the episode here. It wasn't even supposed to be an episode. I was supposed to literally just be running around gathering materials. If you've enjoyed today's episode, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day. Peace.